Hi, and welcome to List Cafe. Alfred Mutua, the governor of former Machakos County, is celebrating his breakup with double birthday party with singer Rayvanny. Machakos Governor Dr. Alfred Mutua announced that he would hold a joint birthday party with Tanzanian singer and Next Level CEO Rayvanny, with whom they share a birthday date that is August 22nd. Alfred Mutua was born on 22nd August 1970, while Rayvanny was born on 22nd August 1993. Rayvanny has arrived in the country for the joint birthday party, Governor Mutua revealed on his socials, and the artist will be entertaining guests during the joint birthday party. The governor got backlash from Kenyans for holding a party instead of focusing on his duties as governor. Seems like the Machakos governor will not be crying in a pool of tears on his birthday party after the split with his ex-wife Lilian Nganga, after it became public on August 15, 2021. Alfred Mutua and Lilian Nganga invested in a hotel together in Machakos County. Both the governor and his ex-wife Lilian Nganga have shares at the A&L Hotel in Machakos County. A&L are the initials of both their names, that is Alfred and Lilian. The governor had shared the following on his socials. On Sunday, August 22nd, is my birthday and also the birthday of our Rayvanny boy. We have decided to hold a special double birthday party for a few people on Sunday afternoon. The governor was previously in Tanzania and he met Rayvanny, who popularly refers to himself as Chewy, and they spent an afternoon singing and talking of their childhood aspirations and how they would work together to consolidate and grow the talents of East African music. Although he is in the Wasafi stable, Rayvanny has his own studio known as Next Level Music, which he is using to record and support the growth of upcoming East African music artists, mostly from Kenya and Tanzania, said Mutua in part. The birthday party comes days after the governor and his ex-wife Lilian Nganga made their separation public. The two lovebirds revealed their marriage ended about 2 months ago. What are your views about the governor hosting a birthday party on Sunday, 22nd August 2021? Kindly leave us a comment below on the comment section. Please like this video and kindly consider subscribing if you haven't done so. See you on the next video, guys, and bye-bye.